going to work out.
Quiet time compared to middle of the season.
Yeah, I think this time is a good time to get better. That's a good time to work on your game. But when the season stop, that's a teamwork. But right now, you know, it's a good time to work on your game. Yeah. Yeah, I think that helped a lot. I felt like we got a chance to practice with Coach B in the summer, you know, do some interviews with him, work out, work on your game. That's going to help us a lot. And I think, you know, when the season starts, people are going to see it.
How do you feel about where the program is right now? You come out the Final Four, you have a lot of expectations for this
year. I mean, it's all memories. You know, we... Like, personally, to me, I already forget all about it. You know, I don't have anything in my mind. I still hungry, you know. I think we failed last year because our goal was, like, to win the national championship. We didn't win it, so, you know, we stay hungry and work a lot in the summer so we can get our goal next year.
What do you like about this team?
I think we are just disciplined, hungry, and dedicated. You know, we all know what we need to do. We all are on the same page. We all know that when this coming season, every team is gonna give us out their best. So you know, I feel good that we all understand that earlier. You know, because being in the summer right now, we're gonna go back in the gym and work so hard, so we can challenge them.
Definitely making a big difference, you know, with individuals and practices. You know, you get 2 hours a week. Some days we do, you know, individuals 30 minutes for 4 days, or, you know, we do 2 1-hour practices. And I think it's helping us a lot because, you know, we're not getting into bad habits with open gyms, and we're actually working on skills that we need for the upcoming year. So I think it's, you know, really, you know, great thing to have. It's really something that, you know, even the younger guys like Montrez is coming in and it's helping him out a lot, and, you know, Ginny.
So, do you notice the difference between this team now compared to last year? These two guys are not
talented. I think everybody's, you know, really meshing together really well. You know, in this year, I think everybody came together and we were playing at our best. You know, Chris and Kyle leaving is really going to hurt our team, but I think Wayne and Kevin really stepped into that role. You know, Russ is really stepping into his role, and you know, everybody's just playing a lot better. I think, you know, we're not going to miss a step with anything. I think, you know, if anything, we'll be a lot better on defense and more aggressive on offense. We won't have the shooting, you know, strength as, you know, Kyle and Chris have, but everybody's been working on it in the summer. Everybody's been working hard and, you know, developing those new skill sets, and I think it's going to really show in the year. Like, you know, I'm just riding the momentum from last year. You know, me and Russ, I love Russ to death. You know, we work out every day together. You know, we just push each other. So, you know, he pushed me to my weaknesses that I had last year, and I pushed him to his weaknesses this year. And, you know, one of the things, you know, we do in practice is he tries to go on the ball screens, and, you know, I'll pull back for a three and work on that. You know, I try to force him to his off man and work, make him make passes that he didn't usually make. And I think we're just growing on each other and getting each other better. You know, I think, you know, I had a better practice, the rest had a better practice the practice before. So, You know, it was just fun playing against them and playing with them on the floor at the same time. And, you know, we're just learning from each other, trying to get each other ready for the year. I feel like I just understand Coach Patino's system a lot more. I know what he wants from the team. I know what he expects me to do on the court. And I think, you know, this team is, you know, player coached. You know, I think everybody, you know, knows what Coach Patino wants. So they're able to do it on the court instead of looking over their shoulders at him all the time. I think, you know, everybody's really able to grasp what Coach Patino wants. I think everybody that last year, everybody really got into the roles. We had a lot of freshmen last year that really didn't know what Coach Patino expected and what he wanted. So I think this year, everybody knows what to do. Everybody can feed off Coach Patino and really learn the moves. It's crazy. You know, I remember back to my freshman year, but you know, Coach Patino gave me the rounds. You know, he trusts me being a point guard, and he gets on me the most. He's gonna, you know, continue to get on me because he believes that, you know, I can run the team, and that's what he named me as the captain and leader to do. So, you know, like I said, he trusts me to be the coach on the floor, and you know, I take full responsibility. My role is just to get everybody involved, get everybody to stay on focus, and get everybody to stay humble and you know, continue to stay aggressive. You know, whatever coach wants, whatever he needs, whether that's me to get the ball to, you know, a big, or whether that's me to get, you know, get an easy bucket. You know, I'm ready to do whatever. You know, I have full trust in any of my teammates to pass them the ball. And I know they're able to score, and I know everybody's going to, you know, stay tuned and lock in that defense. You know, that's my role, to keep them focused, you know, keep them in tune to the game, and you know, keep them ready. Definitely, you know, we got a taste of what a Final Four feels like, and we got, you know, the feeling of how to get there. So I just think everybody's hungry to get back there. But we know it's one day at a time, and we know it's one game at a time. So I think everybody is really just what matters in the offseason. Like right now we're preparing for a long run, a long road, and it really matters with our conditioning. We got to be in better shape than the other team. We got to be better conditioned, better mentally, tougher than the other team. And I think everybody's really handling that well. Nobody's really walking around with their chest out. We had our fun when we going to the Final Four and having our little week of, you know, having fun. But now it's back to the season. Everybody's really ready and focused. And, you know, the past is past. And we just got to worry about what's going on in the future.